These two guys have proved to compete very well today, so you should see something pretty good out of this. Best of luck, guys.
Ha ha ha.